Dali message told me to find a secret room in the stronghold in Limos. So, that's where I should go. There? They're all dead.
Fought off what they could, but we were too late.
Cursed cult guards, Mistyos. Look what they've done. They've killed them. My poor pets slaughtered like animals.
We have to move. Nileas may be in danger. I'll ready the ship.
You should go. There's nothing left you can do here.
Save your strength. You may still survive this.
I'm a physician, Mistyos. I know when a patient is dying. Here, the antidote I promised. I always right my wrongs, yes.
I'll give this to Nileas.
It's his best hope, but don't expect a miracle.
I won't leave you like this.
You can kill me and end my misery once and for all. Please, it's all I ask.
What exactly happened to all these people? It looks like a slaughter.
Oh, the cult guards happened, yes. It was a slaughter. They were here to send a message to you, Mistyos. They know you've been snooping around.
Hold still, so I can make it clean.
Thank you, Mistyos. I'm ready, Mistyos. Do it.
There was still some good you might have done. If the cult guards did this, I'll need to hurry back. Yes, there won't be much time.
Ready to sail!
Arthur! We've been waiting for you!
We're at full speed!
We need to move fast. The cult guards are on a rampage.
But I've sent some crew ahead to check on Nileas. They should bring him back to the ship, so we can keep a closer eye on him.
This madness needs to stop.
But it will! We have the Eagle Bearer on our side!
Yeah!
The villagers are dead. I need to hurry.
Yes! Amistios! Kill those masked malades!
Too late.
I won't let you leave! We've had enough of those masked soldiers. They need to leave Limnos one way or another.
Why did they burn the house?
You know why, Malaka. Those cursed soldiers came down here from their cursed stronghold. They thought Mikos was up to something. Working against them, this has to end.
It will end. Those soldiers are cult guards. And there is a general among them. Don't worry. They won't be here much longer.
Yes. Because we're going to go up there to end this, right?
You should all stay home. Keep each other safe. I'll take care of the ancient stronghold. And the cult guards.
Yes, you're right, Malaka. You're right. They're professional soldiers. We're humble merchants and fishermen. We're counting on you, Mistios. They have plagued this region for too long.
best stay out of sight. Now's my chance to take this stronghold. Must be the general. Maybe if I press here. Someone went to a lot of trouble.
more cowering. I am the master of this school. I need to act like one.
The villagers won't have to worry about these cult guards again.
What did you find? Are they okay? Did you run into the crew I sent? They haven't returned either!
Not so fast, champion. We found Mikos and Nileas before the cult arrived.
Nileas! Thank Zeus!
Hello, Uncle. Let him go. He needs to rest.
We arrived just before the cult burned the house. They probably think Mikos and Nileas are dead.
You did the right thing, sending the crew to check on them. They'd be dead if you hadn't.
I don't think I would have. Except you told me to be easier on Nileas. I thought better to lend help, rather than to leave him in the shadow of my tough love.
Glad I could help. Drink that. It should help you get better.
And what of all the other villagers?
The villagers are fine. I sent them home, and chased the cult out of their stronghold myself.
You continue to amaze, Cassandra! You didn't just save my nephew. You saved all of Lemnos and Thassos from the cult guards plaguing them. Come, Nileas. I have many stories to catch you up on.
Finally. I thought they would never leave.
It's been a while, hasn't it, Roxana?
Too long. Do you have some time now?
Since you joined our ship, I haven't seen much of you. What have you been doing?
Oh, you know, the typical things. Firing flaming arrows, bracing for impact, and rowing. Lots and lots of rowing. Look at these arms.
Nice. For you, Roxana, I can make time.
Good. I've got a couple minutes.
I was thinking a couple hours.
Let's try 1 minute at a time.
I'm feeling a bit better.